Introduce yourself. That's right. According to a conversation I was having with Dr. John, we don't have a name, but we're going to call it the Bad Pennies, just for you, Dr. John.
The Bad Patties?
The Bad Patties, yes.
The Bad Patties.
The Bad Pennies, because we always turn up.
The Bad Patties.
No, that's the next, that's our
Pennies.
Patty tribute. Good buddy, Pete Mattoon.
Okay. How's everybody doing? All right. While I set up my words, I'm sorry, I have to set up some words over here. I just wanted to mention that I have two older brothers, and they both introduced me to Jimmy. I grew up in Kaneohe, and both of my brothers were able to see Jimmy in the last concert on American soil. I think it might have been 1970.
August 1st.
And I'd like to send these songs out to both my brother Kimo and brother Hua. And I also wanted to send it out to one more guy. Where we lived in this little area in Kaneohe, the house behind us. We just knew this dude back there, this old guy that my brother referred to as Harry Baby. Harry Baby hated my brother Kimo's music. And Kimo would blast the music as loud as he could whenever my folks weren't in the house. So a lot of those songs were Jimi Hendrix songs. So again, this is to Kimo, Ua, and Harry Baby. It's called Can You See Me?